issues with diversity, equity, and inclusion. Let me ask you this. Have you all been tuned in to the news? What's happening? And so today is a part of, is about having that conversation, right? And so my position is not to tell you how you should feel and how you should think about things, but I do want you guys to have a platform.